By default, Zendesk is configured to block unsafe HTML tags and attributes. So, if you want to migrate the knowledge-based data correctly, allow display unsafe content in Zendesk. Here's how to enable display unsafe content. In Zendesk Guide, go to Guide Admin. Then click on Settings in the left sidebar. Scroll down to Security. Under Security, check the Display Unsafe Content option. Press on Update to apply changes. Now you can migrate knowledge base to Zendesk.